said, hey, baby, you're sure good to me. I said, hey, baby, you're sure good to me. I can never
we'll be right back. Smith on the drums. Rick Tom on the last one. Well, all right. How you doing, Mansfield? Don't you like those bands from out of town that say that? Mansfield? How you doing, Boston? Worcester? Providence? New Hampshire? All of you, it's great to see you. It's always nice to come home. You always just make us feel great. That's for you. I'm sorry, no Beatles songs tonight. I can't accommodate you. Thank you so much. We got a lot of stuff to play for y'all tonight. What a beautiful night. I hope it's nice out there on the lawn. I don't think it's raining. I want to introduce this gentleman on my right here, who I've been referring on this tour to as my vocal savior, because you'll notice when we get to those real tough parts, those real, like, in More Than a Feeling, those real high parts, those high ones are going to be emanating from this guy over here, Mr. Fran Cosmo, on vocals and guitar. And not just the highlights, I might add, but a great singer. And Fran's going to sing this next song after that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Boston.
Thank you. It's great to be home. Love it.
Love it.
Right, Muzz?
Okay, well, some of you may know that we have a greatest hits record which just came out not too long ago. And we played a few songs off of that for you. There's a couple new songs on that CD that we would like to play next. And I'm going to introduce the second song first, because it marks the lead vocal debut of our bass player, Dave Sykes. And that's a song called Tell Me. The first song we want to do for you is the first single off the new CD. It's a song called
but not so far away. Something I just have to say. I don't think I could hide what I feel inside. Another day, knowing I love you.
Thank you.
I will to be in the embrace.
New Hampshire, and everywhere in between. You guys are just great. It's great to come home. Thank you. We love it. Some more music to play for y'all tonight. Such a beautiful night. I just want to real quickly introduce the fellas in the band here, and any of those of you who caught the 95 tour, it's the same lineup here. There is a person who we didn't get a chance to credit when we were doing Higher Power, and that was the person that did the Serenity Prayer in the middle of that song. So Kim Jorgensen, like ever come out, say hello. Also the one who did it on the record, I might add. And as for the band members, on the left-hand side over here on guitar, keyboards and vocals, has been with the band actually since the third stage tour back in 86, 87 was the tour, I guess. Gary Peel. And also joining the band at that same time and with the band all along, and once again making his lead vocal debut tonight. On bass guitar and vocals, Dave Sykes. On drums, and there's actually keyboards back there that he gets to play, and he's the real blues harp player in the band, as you might have noticed too. And a great vocalist. On drums, vocals, and what have you here, Curly Smith. Introduced a little earlier in the evening is the guy that makes life so easy for me, because when he gets to those high notes I just go like this, and he's been doing it every show. Great singer and guitarist, Frank Cosmo. And of course there's one person left to introduce, and we say every night, because it is a fact that if it were not for him, the rest of us would not be standing up here on stage to play for y'all. He wrote just about everything that you've listened to. He built these nice sparkling amplifiers back here for us to play, and of course produced all the records as well. On keyboards, great guitar, vocals as well, the works, Mr. Tom Scholz.
So glad this is my home. Thank you so much. And I get to introduce the most important guy in this band, the one that really makes it happen. Every night here in the center of the stage, he pulls it through and everything else is falling apart. My favorite singer in the world, Mr. Bradley Duck.
tremendous. Thank you. We love you. Just a few years before that, I think you all remember.